So tell me, what's wrong with Shelley and the Sands Hotel Group?
Well, he's got a lot of money, and he uses it to leverage his activism, and it's really just not equal voice for the rest of the people. So he deserves a voice just like anybody else, but not more voice.
Do you think that he seeks more voice, and the Koch brothers do seek more voice? It does seem that way, doesn't it?
I mean, they're on here too, right? So I think, I think whoever's got the money is trying to buy the biggest voice.